link up with our ally to cut them off completely.
I think we can manage that.
Most likely. So, we're playing this on general difficulty, which is madness considering that we barely finished normal last time. But we have completed this on general difficulty, but that doesn't really say anything.
No, I don't even remember when we did that, or how, more to the point.
Oh, crikey. Oh, crikey, crikey, look!
I'm pretty sure this is just a repeat of what happened last time, when you were exclaiming, "Oh my god, I'm losing!" over and over again.
I don't remember.
I remember that very, very well. So I'm going to take it slow and methodical. This is what I need to do. And I start with two Stugs, and also this time we're playing as the Germans instead of the Soviets.
Oh yeah, that's
could be a good
detail.
Point to, or detail, yeah, to point out. A fairly important detail as well.
Oh.
But whatever.
Oh! This is going terrible for me so far. I should probably get a mortar team.
I need to get a mortar team as well. We do start with substantial forces.
Oh yeah, well... the fun thing is they're going on an offensive against me so far. Which is not how it's supposed to go.
The problem is that they have a oh, holy hell, they have a lot of things. Okay.
Yeah, so I told you.
I'll withdraw a bit to let my
but I have
be able to do
we have out. A mortar team. I love the German fake accents in this game.
Oh, but we need to play the first game. Because that had amazing, amazing quotes.
Yeah. Oh!
I think it is. These Soviets' infantry is actually going to kill my units. They're hunting my Stug.
Oh, damn. Well, that gives me a bit of mobility, at least.
Yeah.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
Yeah, but I mean, they just keep on following me. They aren't stopping.
Now I'm getting my mortar involved. Come on now.
Oh no, they're going to kill- Oh, I watched it too late and I saw my units die. The Soviets are just pushing on me, further and further. Is there no anti-tank? Nothing? No, I mean anti-infantry, machine guns also known. No, there's nothing yet. Oh no, they're approaching my position even further.
Oh, well my mortar performed excellently. Now I can take over this point.
Yeah, they have been doing quite a good job. I will admit
they
that
have those damn
oh no! I already started with an infantry company and I built one of my own. I'm stupid as all capable.
Guards rifle company. What kind of...
What
kind of rifles do they have?
Very strong ones.
Yes, I've gathered that.
And I got attacked from the flank as well.
Oh,
this is not starting
crap.
Well.
Crap. No, no, no. Go back. Go back.
This is not starting well at all whatsoever. And this little SDKF said 222 is not doing too well.
Is a victory possible? Yes. It was possible.
Barely.
But now we need
destroy
more
them.
Troops.
Follow
yes.
them and annihilate. Oh god. Was that? It was my anti-tank gun.
I think I'm gonna get a sniper. And more mortars. More mortars. Yes. It's a word now. Oh.
Here's a T-70 light tank. I think I will capture it for the motherland, I was going to say, but this other land that I'm part of.
Damn. My scout car did surprisingly well. I love
my
the
scout
speed.
Car should have done better, but they unfortunately were
didn't.
a bit of a disappointment.
Okay, the problem is that things seem very quiet, and I'm concerned about that. Oh, here we go. That's the reason why.
Oh, it's a T-70.
T-70 light.
And it's annihilating you.
Yes. Oh, come on.
And I meant that annihilating part. There we go. Annihilation commencing.
No, flee. Oh, hit it. Oh, hit it.
Isn't that one of the uniquotes from the latest StarCraft expansion, by the way? From one of the units.
No! It killed my pack as it died. Or like, well, not died, but you know what I mean.
I know what you mean. But there's engineers coming from behind you, but I think you can take them.
Engineers.
Anyway, I've connected us now, so we are We are intertwined.
We are married, yes.
Something like that. Okay. Oh, now I remember how to play as Germans. I need to escalate to battle phase. So now I have two, as I said, two infantry companies, so I can build units twice as fast. I'm amazing like that. I should get heavy machine gun.
What are you talking about? Advancing the... What did you say?
Battle phase in the main building, the Kampfgruppe headquarters. You need to upgrade in order to build the next one. I forgot about that completely. I haven't played the Germans in...
Don't you have to do that as the Soviets too? Just that when last time we played, we didn't really... That maybe. Wasn't part of the level.
No, maybe. I don't know.
No, maybe.
Okay. Potentially. There is a potential that what you
artillery
said...
Artillery incoming! Oh! Flee with
speed. Did it say
speed.
Where?
Yes, it does say here. It's very clear.
Well, I mean, when I looked, it just showed the artillery piece.
Okay.
I mean, it's a B4 203mm super heavy artillery. I would avoid that if I were you.
Ow, 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 ow. Where is that mortar? Where did you go?
Oh, there it is.
Okay.
Production upgrade. Can we get up on this hill here?
Oh, come on!
I think I will pack it up. I love the puns in this game.
Good puns all around.
No, I'm under attack. Why? Nothing said that they were going to attack here. Stug is moving. Oh, they are really bombarding me over here. Stop it. Stop it. I don't think that will help.
Yeah.
It's an encouragement for them to stop. I doubt it will work, but...
Do they have anything here? No, they have a... Oh. Damn, they did have a lot of stuff there.
Well, they always have a lot of stuff. I mean, the hardest part will be breaking through... Where is this ping thing? There it is.
Oh my goodness.
This area will not be fun. I'm not looking forward to it at all.
No. And I'm not looking forward to the area that I'm looking at right now, so... I'm looking backwards.
Ow.
Oh, good God. By all that is sacred in this world...
By all that is sacred.
No! Oh, no! Oh, he died instantly.
Yeah, you have to take that watchtower. I can just walk past it.
I don't think that's how it works, but sure.
I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Because I am now in striking range of their artillery, so...
This is insane.
I will have to knock out one of their artillery, if you don't mind.
No, that would be most excellent of you.
I hope you don't mind.
Quite decent of you.
Okay, so I will bombard one of the super heavy artillery units with my things.
Super heavy. Okay, good.
Look at it. The little thing here.
Okay. Yeah, that's excellent.
Excellent news.
Meanwhile, I'm trying to ward off aggressors.
You are, but you will fail. I'm wondering if maybe I should get Panzer Grenadiers. Should I focus on that, or should I build more of a tank army? Or perhaps I should have both. Anyway, I will just escalate to Battle Phase 2. I like escalate, that's a nice way of putting it.
That's a verb. Ow, sweet Mary. Mother of Jesus.
I never took you for a religious person.
I'm not religious just because I'm saying it.
These games make you religious. In that you need salvation.
Oh, this is so... Oh! But how can they be surviving? No! How did all my engineers die?
They might have.
No. Then my... I was going to say, then my tank is in real trouble. Then second after that, it explodes.
Well, you were right.
And my all other thing died.
Oh yeah, I forgot about I took this. I do have a T-70. It's very damaged, poor T-70.
heal it and use it.
I will heal it and I will use it. The only thing is that I want to reach... Let's see, what's the range here? Could I feasibly reach there? I'll have to take a look. Investigate, I might say. Could I potentially be within strike? I am in striking range of taking out the other super heavy artillery.
Ooh, excellent.
And if I do that, I want you to pay me.
Oh. I thought I had a chance at taking the watchtower, but I don't.
You didn't.
Oh. Yes.
One more well-placed mortar and this thing is toast. Okay, Oh, it was toast. I was right.
Okay, I need some...
Seriously, I haven't eaten for a while, so toast sounds really good now, actually.
Toast is very good.
True. I mean, it does depend on what you have on the toast, but...
No, toast is pretty good. Okay, I need a tank factory.
I need to pick a commander. Blitzkrieg, Doctrine... German infantry doctrine or German mechanized doctrine. I could get a command tank this way, but I don't think I need one. Okay, do I get a command tank from this one as well?
My progression is being very slow, unfortunately, but...
Light artillery barrage and fragmentation bomb. That sounds like a good thing, so even though I will have a lot of tanks, I think I will use this one. My T-70 is all ready to go. Should I... I will send it to your side here to help out. Have you noticed the lack of artillery incoming?
Kind of, though someone else is firing at me.
No, there's a cannon cannon over here. So I'll send my mortar to take it out.
And actually, I think I will grab that anti-tank thing. The... M42.
That sounds like a good plan. How is it that you upgrade units now? It's not like Company Heroes 1, is it? Where you buy all the upgrades?
No, it's individually.
Oh, sadness. Sadness overcomes me.
Well done.
We will do that. Somehow, we will manage with your quest. I'm not confident, though.
Secure this Soviet HQ. Yeah, we've taken half the map now. I think we calculated that last time we took, like, 57 minutes or something, and so far it's only been 13 minutes, so...
Overall, I'm not sure what awaits us. Well.
Yeah, I'm not sure what awaits us on the other side.
Slightly aware of what will wait us the other side, which is mostly death and pain.
Oh, death and destruction. Oh, pain. Okay.
Pain is less fun, but... I mean, it's a thing as well. A thing you need to take into account when you do these things.
Where are they? Oh, okay. There they are.
What happened to my other...
They seem dead, actually.
Are they?
On the hill here, at least.
On the hill, yeah. On the hill, they are dead, but we can't reach the hill. That's the main problem.
Yeah. Oh, I remember this. Oh, yeah, this valley. But you have the valley under control. That's good. I think I will take a more north route and try to secure a new front here.
Sounds like a good plan. We need to continue advancing. Also, we're only 40 minutes in, yeah, so we're doing well, all things considered.
Or did we do really bad last time?
I mean, it could be true both ways, but we still don't know what faces us on the other side. And there will be countless counterattacks, I'm sure.
Yes.
So
It did say on the intro that we actually didn't include, it did say that the Soviets will do anything to avoid the trap that we're trying to put set on them, I suppose.
We're trying to encircle them. Oh, yes. Here they are. Here they are with a bunch of shock troops.
Shock troops.
You need indirect fire? Oh god, holy hell, there's a C-70.
Oh. I'm actually recruiting a panther. No, I mean a panzer.
A panther.
Panther.
Pretty sure they don't say that in this game, or do they?
No, we make a lot of references in our daily lives to the units from Company of Heroes 1 that had more fun quotes in general.
Yeah.
Company of Heroes 2, not as much, but it's still okay. They don't have as much humor, but it's a lot of... who can forget such classics as they are scratching your paint job, Helmut. True. Stuff like that.
That is a classic.
It's a classic amongst three people, us and the
probably the main reason why we're not playing Company of Heroes 1 now is because we would just do very, very poor imitations of their quotes.
Yeah, it's almost dangerous. Yeah. Can't really do that.
Oh, well. I'm sure we'll be fine in the end. I just need to keep bombarding here with mortar and hope for the best.
You know what I think I'll do? I think I'll set some mines on over here.
Mines?
Because the mines can't hit me, can they? Which is a bit strange, to be honest. But
can they? Maybe. But how did you get Panther? How do you get it? Because I can only build Panther 4.
So no, but that's what I said. I corrected myself. I believe I did, anyway.
Maybe you did, but maybe I just were bad at paying attention.
Yeah, I think so. You never listen to me.
I do listen to you. It's just that you say so much, it's hard to listen to everything.
Is that how you... Yeah. That's great advice to how to talk to people. Okay, well, this looks pretty clear. I'm going to send my Stug here as kind of like a scout. Panzer. I mean,
looks in this game, it's very deceiving. Like, here it looks clear as well, but I know that horror is hiding here somewhere. Oh, yeah, for example, here's horror. One anti-tank gun, two anti-tank guns, and a bunch of units just sitting there and waiting to kill me.
Okay, I'm gonna build a bunker.
I have a new Panzer IV as well, apart from my T-70. Oh no! Now the T-70 is not very... I mean, the T-34 on the enemy team is not very happy. Apparently we have been a promoter. That's a pretty good quote. Oh no!
Oh damn! Ooh!
I think they're having a bit of an engine failure.
Hitting it.
No, they took out my mortar that was promoted.
Oh.
And not only did they take out the mortar, they took out, you know, the mortar gun and everything. So I can't even take it over again. God damn it. And now they come with jeeps.
Jeeps.
Oh god, now I need some other form of artillery. I guess another mortar. Where did the mortar go? There it is. Maybe. Just maybe. It's a possibility of taking a sniper. Right? A sniper is not a bad idea. At least I wouldn't count it as a bad idea.
I don't think it does count as a bad idea. I need to know what's up here. Because this is my next... Or is it my next target?
No, it's not your next target. You can't reach it. You can only reach it from behind.
You're right. That's terrible.
That's kind of the problem that his map is posing for us.
Then again, there's not much activity up there.
The conundrum.
The thing is, I don't really dare to send that many troops ahead, because I feel like...
Yeah, you only send one unit or something ahead. And then, you know, kind of hope that they don't
Maybe
die.
I should use my scout car as a scout car.
And, you know, you could do that. It's a crazy thought. It's very out there, you know. Oh shit. Now they are doing an assault, of course.
Okay, I think I will need to flush them out with my mortars. Oh, enemy firing.
They killed them all. Kill them all, please. Just murder them. And my units responded with, yes, sir, we'll do that. And now I can do light artillery barrage, which is great, because now I can do both my mortar and then artillery barrage on their strong positions. And I'm so tired of going back and forth that I can't actually recruit anything. I would want a half track so I can reinforce on the spot.
Okay, I need to know what's there. Blocking line of sight.
Where? Oh, they're standing with their backs against me. That sounds incredibly stupid. But light artillery barrage incoming. Kill them all, please. Oh, come on. Hit well.
Oh, there's a bit of scout info.
Okay, there's got to be more than that. Oh, please.
Oh no. Oh, I saw trees bend and then a tank came out. Fire at it, for goodness sake.
Oof. That was a... I had a really close battle here. Or... I mean, more like I didn't get damage at all while the enemy took quite a bit. Holy shit, there's more than I thought there were. Okay, dig in, man.
It charged.
It's only 11 seconds left. 10 seconds left. Holy shit.
Oh my goodness, it's the whole Soviet Union.
Yes. And I don't think my infantry here can sustain that. Retreat. Retreat.
No, even more T-70s.
Call for another light artillery. No! They're just pouring through. My poor anti-tank gun is just going to get killed by this. My mortar got killed as well. Like, that storm of infantry. You don't see that every day.
No, thank goodness you don't. Oh no.
Send them straight to hell.
The amount of tanks here is getting ludicrous.
A rapper?
What?
Isn't there a rapper called Ludicrous?
A rap? Oh, I thought you meant like paper rapper. I was like, what? How can there be? Yeah, that's how cool I am.
Yeah, you're not hip. Not hip like me.
And like Kanye West. Oh, there we go. Pick it up. Okay, you need repairs, so you can be in the back. Oh, how many tanks can there be?
There's a lot. I can tell you that for a fact.
No, you need to go back, my friend. You need to go back.
How dare you call him friend? Total Tote Ose. What the hell does that mean? You studied German. You translate.
Well, horse is pants, but I don't know. Death pants?
No! They're attacking me again! And with two T-70s. This is disastrous in many areas of the world. Ooh. Oh no. This is not acceptable. Anti-tank rifle grenade shot. Too close! I don't care about too close, just fire. Okay, I need to send my Panzer IV to hunt them down. They kind of just tore through my camp. Oh no, I remember these cowardless tactics. Just rushing my base. Zerg rush. Come on. This is a perfect opportunity for my Panzer IV to get some experience. Took down one of them. Only
That's
one
like
left.
The worst sales argument for a war ever. Oh, you'll get experience. Valuable experience. Life experience.
Well, isn't that one of the arguments like employers look positively on people who have worked for McDonald's?
Yeah, you mean like worked roughly.
Yeah, you know, like having McDonald's on your CV or whatever it's called in America is
resume,
exactly.
Oh, I'm getting a similar treatment now. Oh.
Yeah, they're storming you.
Why is death imminent?
You know what it looked like? It looked like your Panzer IV had a flamethrower. It was the coolest thing. Since you have your engineers there with your flamethrower.
Yeah, they're just breaking through here.
Welcome to my world.
But thankfully, I do have a bunker back there. It can be of some use.
Some assistance. Oh. I'm almost thinking of making a blockade with my stoops.
No. For goodness sake.
Panzerfia. Okay, grenadiers. Slowly march forward. Inch your way there. You know, they will rush against your base. As well as they could ever hope to do. Oh, I do have my T-70 left. Perfect. Perfect. Okay, so what is left here of the Soviets? Do they have their anti-tank gun left? They
what
do have their anti-tank
the
gun left. How do they have that left? Well, they're entrenched in a fairly good position. My mortar should do short work of that anti-tank gun. Oh, so close. Oh no, they come with flamethrowers!
They come with fire. They come with axes.
I mean, that's not untrue at this point. One down, two to go. Oh, kill them before they kill me. Ah, ho. Kapow. Okay, you need to retreat and heal and stuff like that. Cool things. Like, the problem right now is that I'm kind of stretched thin in what I can build. Like, I can't build much more than I already have. And also, where are my engineers? I only have one engineer left. He's standing right here, being a very, very silly person. And I think they will just spawn these as long as they keep their base left. So we kind of need to kill that in order to cripple their production and from there survive.
For goodness sake, I'm getting... Yeah, things aren't going too well over here.
But we need to get moving if we're going to win this.
Yep.
So I will send in my infantry once again, and this time supported with even more infantry.
Oh, I have my MG-42 left. That should be pretty handy for dealing with these elite units.
Should be fairly good.
Oh, they dropped an anti-tank rifle. Excellent.
That could also be useful.
To pick up. Oh, but
and of course I run into two T-70s. Well, there are only two T-70s. They will die from my anti-tank. Okay, move forward, tanks. It's a brave new world. Destroy to cripple Soviet production.
Ooh, that would be excellent. But unfortunately, for it being a tent, it has a lot of HP against a Panzer IV.
That is true, and they are, holy hell, killing my tank!
I'll help you out with a bit of smoke.
Thank you. I am losing a lot of things. But that did kill a lot of their things. And mostly the damage came from their tank. Or anti-tank, I mean. Being there. It's part of it. Nice smoke.
Well, it was a bit too late, but at least the intention was there.
The intention was there. I appreciate the intention.
Where did my... fellows go. Oh, are they supply? Am I supply capped? That's not pretty good. Well, it is good in a way, but I. It's kind of like you, I can't build anything more. But I could build a new bunker, that would be handy.
Oof. Things are grim. Light artillery awaits your orders. I have my two Stugs. They are gaining a lot of experience though, which is good. The only thing the problem is that Let's see. Battle hardened crews, improve vehicle mobility and rate of fire. Okay, so I can't get an anti-tank, an MG-42 on top of it. Because that would be cool. Oh no, they're bringing the tank gun around. They're sending all kinds of crap now my way. Rifle. No, it was a bad shot. Shoot here. No, wait, they're moving. Stop moving. There we go. Now you can shoot.
Ja, verstanden.
That was really bad. Destroy them. Do damage. Oh no, they reinforced with their own infantry units. Of course they did. But now I have the lockdown now. Over here. Should be beneficial. As long as they don't come with a bunch of tanks, should all work out well. How's it going up north? You have a lot of tanks, actually.
Oh, I do.
How do you get this many tanks?
I've been saving them.
I guess my T-70 is not really helping.
Having an infantry breakthrough here, which is not very good.
I'm having an infantry breakthrough as well. Mostly them just picking a direction I'm not really covering very well. Oh well, managed to take over their camp over here and destroyed some of their buildings. So this camp over here is more or less locked down. Maybe I don't need a mortar anymore.
You always need mortars.
Not really, but I have secured a camp over here, so I'm moving forward my lines now.
Excellent. I'm a bit behind on schedule, but it's all fine.
Hopefully. Hopefully it's all fine. Let's move everything forward. Is there anything left behind? No, there's not.
No tank left behind.
Exactly.
Wasn't that like a American president who had that as a thing?
Oh, so no child left behind or something like that?
Yeah, was it Ronald Reagan? I don't know.
You are obsessed with Ronald Reagan.
No, I'm not obsessed. His wife died recently and I might have mentioned his name and you're like saying that I'm obsessed with him.
Obsession starts with naming.
Naming and shaming. Ooh. Oh, flee my little tank, flee.
I think this is like the infantry corner where all the Soviet infantry is coming from, where they're born.
No, main gun destroyed. This is not looking good. Go behind.
Oh, my tank! I didn't pay attention at all. Oh, that was very disappointing. Oh, very disappointing, actually. Where's my mortar? I was speaking recently that I didn't need any mortar. Look at me now. Begging for mortars.
Yes.
Okay, so this weakened my authority in this region. To be sure. Maybe I should use my...
What? Mortar team has been killed? Oh.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh.
That is a lot of...
What the hell? They've... I didn't even see this, but look at my base. They're attacking my base.
What? They've even taken one of your territories.
I know. I didn't even notice that. I've been kind of busy.
Losing?
Well, yes.
Panzer Fia is ready for command or deployment or whatever. Something.
They are ready. Let's just leave it at that.
Either way, they're ready. Oh, these sneaky bastards are trying to run through my lines. My T-70 will make sure they do not get anywhere. Good job, T-70. Oh no, they're going to go against my anti-tank gun over here. The sneaky bastards. are they? They're actually just running through me. My T-70 is fully... is veteracy rank 3. Which means... really good. But they're just sending more and more infantry. Which is very disheartening. For an honest fellow like myself who's just trying to kill them all.
It's just trying to earn a buck.
Do you need any assistance here as well? I think I'm going to send in an artillery barrage around them.
Oh, okay. Well, that did it.
Hopefully that was helpful. Because I need your assistance in the final battle to come.
Yeah. The thing is, it was kind of timely because I think I pretty much... just managed to defeat them when you sent your artillery barrage because they only had 2 guns left.
In my history book, which is the one that everyone in the world will learn, it was that your campaign was
disastrous
until the benevolence of me arrived. So
I like the word of use of benevolence.
I don't know. That's a nice word.
Yes, you must try to sneak it in.
It's underused, partly because there's not a lot of people who.
Understand.
Are very benevolent.
That's true.
So there's no reason to use it.
Oh, here we go. Ground units. Like, there's always ground units, but I mean infantry units.
Yeah, you just need to secure your HQ. Or, well, you know, your side over there. I think one infantry unit should do it. Go in there. There's actually a fuel cache over here. That I didn't think of. Oh, isn't it like, yeah, you have to prepare for a counterattack that shows up as well?
Yeah, I think so. I think there's going to be like really rough.
It feels like it's one of those maps.
Yep, always expect a counterattack.
Where is my... half track. Get up here. Reinforce people. Do your job.
Do your job as an honest, hard-working American.
Why are you talking so much about America, by the way? We're playing Germany against Soviet.
I'm obsessed with Ronald Reagan, that's why.
Yes, you are. That is the obvious answer. You cannot use this ability on this target. Why not? Just use the fragmentation.
Just do it.
Exactly.
Okay.
Oh, and here's a crew disabled. Oh, crap.
Yeah, here they are.
Are they assaulting you?
Yeah, kind of. Though, I do have a lot of tanks waiting for them, which is nice.
That is nice.
Call it a welcome committee. I love speaking
fake German. I have noticed as
much. Can you tell?
Everyone can tell. Okay, I need to use more of my plentiful ammunition to take out this stupid anti-tank gun. Oh, they managed to shoot one of my units, like, dead on. I don't know if I should cry because of it, or
you also
if I should congratulate.
No, you don't have a bridge over troubled waters. You have a...
a hill
thing. I have a bridge, but I feel like I'm pretty prepared if anyone should want to come around and play.
Yes, you are. I am losing a sector apparently, which is very true.
We are losing a sector.
Because they have a lot of infantry.
Okay, I think I can.
Prepare to stop a Russian breakout attempt. Yep.
Oh, there we are.
The Soviets are now trapped in Smolensk. In Smolensk. True, we could expect that, or we could just not. Bring out the Stug.
Here's a stop a Russian breakout attempt.
In 1 minute, and you know, let's just say 2 minutes for
good measure.
For good measure. Possible enemy approach.
Okay, I'm gonna just dig in here.
Yeah, I want to take this point. It's more a matter of pride than anything else. We have captured.
Rainbow pride?
Not necessarily. Just pride in general.
It's a matter of pride festival. Okay, but hang. Oh, okay. The breakout is happening in over a minute.
Yes.
I didn't even see that. I guess I can try to sniff around what's going on here.
Like, I don't really have that many tanks. I have one Panzer IV, two Stugs, and one T-70. Holy hell, you've gone far into enemy territory.
Yeah, I'm just checking around here, see if I can do anything.
You actually have two bridges to defend. Or,
do
well,
I?
You know, that you could defend. It's just that the roads leading into the map are the ones where enemy is coming from. But now they are sending in a hell of a lot of engineers. Which is bad for my infantry, but good for my tanks. Come on, kill them all.
Ooh.
I like when orders are being followed.
What a dictator you are. Crap. Actually, don't go for that point. Just stay. Down, boy.
Stay
down.
Where you are. That will be all good.
Ooh!
Destroy the Russian vehicle convoy. Destroy at least 7 units. Or enemies.
Look at this. Ow.
I think your tank was going into a bit of hot water.
Oh, but it survived.
Oh, holy hell, look what's coming towards you now.
No. Oh, it's a truck.
Oh my.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Oh, holy hell, look at the infantry.
Well, the Soviet Union clearly wasn't emptied. Oh my goodness.
Clearly not.
May God have mercy on us all.
Or have my artillery help me out a bit.
I was told there would be assistance.
I was told that I will provide assistance. But they're not clumping up yet. You need to wait for assistance. Poor enemy infantry.
Oh, focus all fire on that thing.
Oh no, they're sending in their cargo trucks my way. I'm allergic to cargo trucks. Anything but cargo trucks. I want to use my artillery. Fragmentation bombing has begun. Yeah, I will use it even though there's probably nothing there anymore.
Well, again.
Once again, I'll tell the world that in the news, achievement unlocked.
Oh, my goodness.
We've achieved victory. This was much easier than I remember it to be.
Yeah, but...
And with 8 minutes to go or something like that, we are excellent. We are, like, perfect.
Oh, so we didn't even have to take all points.
No, of course we didn't.
I mean, think of that figure. 300,000 men would be taken prisoner.
Like, imagine those figures in this game.
I mean... Check this out. There's two KV-1s, but they're not really being... Yeah, they were apparently...
I mean, they were not part of it. They were killed.
Victory!
On general difficulty.